Nation! I got a cigarette stuck to my finger. I don't even smoke. I don't quite understand it all. I hate nicotine myself. But I reach in to the trash can. I pull my hand out. And the cigarette is stuck to my hand. Now I don't know what to do. I try to flick it off, but I still have the germs up to my finger from said cigarette. What is a man to do? Tell me, what is a man to do? Thank you.